All right, let's get started.
Huh?
See this chest? Today, we're gonna use whatever's inside to reinforce the security of this village.
With just one chest?
Yep, just one chest.
Really? What's inside? Show me!
Let's take a peek. Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, open! Ta-da!
Whoa!
Look!
What's that?
There's a bunch of different blocks, including pumpkins.
Oh.
Let's grab them.
Okay. Hang on a sec. How do we protect the village with all this junk? I mean, it's just a bunch of pumpkins.
Right. The pumpkins are key.
How can you protect something with pumpkins? That's ridiculous, JJ!
Well, Mikey, those aren't just any ordinary pumpkins.
They're not?
They're better.
How are they better?
Believe it or not, these pumpkins can turn any type of block into a golem. So what do you think? Should we give it a go?
Show me how it works!
Sure, follow me. I'm gonna make the first one out of dirt.
For real?
I'll need 4 blocks.
Okay.
Now I'll stack them. Here, Mikey, why don't you put the pumpkin on top?
Sure. 3, 2, 1, pop! Hmm? Hey!
That didn't work. Try it again.
Weird.
See this?
Whoa!
I guess dirt doesn't work.
Huh? What? Your leaf golem is amazing! Where's it headed off to?
I'm not sure. It's the same build as an iron golem.
But made of leaves!
This golem seems pretty fast compared to a regular iron golem. Look at it move!
Yeah! Wow!
Whoa! Hey, Mikey!
Yeah?
Each golem has a special ability. Let's figure out what they are, starting with a dispenser golem.
Awesome!
These dispensers are hard to play since I have to crouch the whole time.
Wow!
Now I can load it up with arrows!
You can do that?
Yep, it should be able to fire arrows now.
Load it with ammo!
What's next? Why don't you build some, Mikey?
I have an idea.
Whoa, interesting choice, my friend.
Will this work? Plop!
Wow, TNT! That looks pretty dangerous. I feel like it could explode at any second. Maybe it won't. Whoa!
There are so many blocks! Will they all work?
Sponge, magma, watermelon, and slime. I think these should all work. Good job!
I built so many!
The diamond wand already has a head.
Oopsie! Now it's time to place the heads. I can't wait!
Okay, I'll start with the slime. Ready? Go!
Hmm?
Wow, a slime golem!
No way! Epic!
I can't tell what its ability is. Let's try the watermelon.
Oh!
Look, it's a watermelon golem! Awesome! It looks delicious. I love watermelon. I wonder if there's enough golems to keep the village safe yet. Either way, I'm gonna make some more. It's magma golem time! There! Huh?
Huh?
I wonder if this one will light up at night.
Who knows?
We'll have to wait and see. Next up, sponge.
Do it!
Activate. Oh, wow! A sponge golem! What's its ability? Oh, it's sucking up all the water! The crops are gonna die! Uh-oh!
This isn't good! Come back!
I hope the sponge golem doesn't destroy the whole farm. I better harvest these carrots while I have the chance. Aw.
Wow!
All right, next up is ice. I better put a head on before it melts. Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Huh? Ice doesn't work. Let's do glass.
No ice?
Go! Hey, check it out, a glass golem. You can see right through it.
That's awesome!
It looks like it could shatter at any second.
You got a point.
All it takes is one punch from a zombie and that thing's done.
Too bad.
Oh well. Which golem should I make now?
Gold!
All right.
Yeah!
3, 2, 1. Whoa! It looks expensive.
Sweet!
Next we have emerald, which is even more expensive than gold. Now it's time for diamond. Go, diamond golem, go! Diamond golems must be the toughest type of golem out there. What's next? Obsidian? Okay, go! Huh?
Ooh! That's so cool!
Yeah! I bet obsidian golems are tough too, since they're harder than diamond.
Right.
Wow, this thing is seriously tough. This next one is supposed to be a redstone lamp golem. 3, 2, 1. Whoa!
Cool!
I can turn its lights on and off.
Sweet!
This golem could help us out at night if we're ever hunting down zombies in the dark. Is that everything? Did we try all the different kinds of blocks? What other golem should we make to help protect the village, Mikey?
I'm not sure. Wood?
Oh, good idea!
Can we?
Here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Huh? Oh, the ice melted!
Uh-oh!
Okay.
Aww.
Go!
Huh?
Wrong way.
No good?
It doesn't work.
What about this?
A log golem? I guess we could give it a try.
Okay.
Go!
Go!
Whoa!
Hey, it worked! I didn't think it would!
Awesome!
No way!
Are there any other golems we haven't made yet?
Maybe.
What?
I need to make the body.
For what? Oh, I see. Cobblestone.
Yep.
For a golem?
Mm-hmm.
Is it possible?
Maybe. 3, 2, 1. Plop! What?
I guess not.
I tried so hard.
Oh, crafting tables.
Huh? Why?
For a golem.
Whoa.
Let's try it. 3, 2, 1. Go! Wow! A crafting table golem!
What does it do?
You can craft on it!
Huh?
That's amazing!
What's next?
Well, it's almost nighttime. We should get ready. The zombies are gonna attack.
Seriously?
Now that it's dark, we should build some more redstone lamp golems.
Sounds good.
We won't even need lights. We'll have a whole army of redstone lamp golems. Alright, what's up, Mikey?
Will pistons work?
A piston golem?
Is it possible? I guess not.
Let's make more of these.
I'll help you out. I'm on my way.
I'll make another watermelon golem too.
There.
And now, the last one thing, our secret weapon. Here we go. 3 different size iron golems. Mikey.
This is terrible!
So many zombies! I'm being surrounded! Help me out, Dispenser Golem! Use your arrows!
Save us!
Whoa! Dispenser Golem! Whoa! I fell into a random hole! Back off! Aww!
We lost!
This is a total disaster! Good luck! You can do it! Which golem is the strongest? The emerald golem? That's a lot of zombies.
Oh no!
Wait, the golems are starting to fall to them.
Huh?
That's not good.
What a disaster!
Careful. Whoa, that TNT golem exploded. And the magma golem's attacks burned zombies.
Really?
Looks like the leaf golem doesn't want to fight. Oh, they beat the magma golem, but it's split into mini magma golems.
What? For real? Magma golems rock!
Oops, I fell off.
JJ!
Whoa! Protect me, obsidian golem. You're our toughest security guard.
Yeah, it's so strong.
Great job. Not bad.
I know.
This is easier than I thought.
These golems are super overpowered.
It looks like we've cleared out most of the zombies already. Duh! Baby zombie!
Back off!
Shoo! They're fast. At least the golems took care of things for us. I think we can count this as a victory.
Really?
Oh, more zombies. I'll make a TNT golem.
Huh? Oh, wow!
Go get him!
Where's it going?
Hey, why isn't it fighting the zombies? Come on!
Don't run away, TNT golem! Help us! We're under attack! We need you! Please! Help!
Whoa, is it attacking you, Mikey?
I'm down!
No, Mikey!
Why me?
Oh well. Today, we successfully reinforced the village's security.
Victory!
If you enjoyed our video, make sure to like and subscribe.
Thanks!
Let us know which golem you thought was the coolest in the comments. Thanks for watching! Hey, where's Mikey?
I'm right here! Bye-bye!